No. Oh. Okay. Well, I'm going home, Chesty. Okay. Bye. Bye. What's wrong, loser? I'm not a loser. Yes, you are. No, I'm not. Ouch! Huh. That's what you get for being mean to me. I'm going to the principal's office and telling him or her what you did. What?
You think the coast is clear? No one to see, no one to hear. Me sing out my song. I think we're all alone. I don't need my name in lights. That's not where I've set my sight. No, oh no, not me. I don't need a stage to say.
Me down. What? That's principal. I don't want to hear it anymore. Jesse? Yes, sir. You are in detention for a whole week. What? But it's not fair. Life isn't fair. Oh, I'm in detention. I never had detention before. Well, this is the first then. Oh, I'm mad at you, principal. Well, that was unexpected. I'm telling you, she's a mermaid. Are you sir, Amy? I'm sir. You gotta believe me. Okay, we just need to kidnap her and Madison. That's good. I bet tomorrow she's in detention, we can kidnap her. Yep. Good plan, Amy. Thanks, brother. The principal is Amy's brother? I gotta tell Jessie, my sister. She wrote like this, and Jessie is in detention. How am I gonna get to her though? I need a plan. I need Lily's help too.